Assassin's Creed is sort of a game that's like a movie. And obviously, games get turned into movies all the time. If there's one game that you could choose that hasn't been turned into a movie, that could be turned into a movie, what would it be?
Wow, that's a good question. Well, some of them would be quite dull, like FIFA. It should be a football game for 90 minutes, you know.
People playing football.
Yeah, rubbish. Yeah,
they've done that, actually, yeah, on TV. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, exactly, every Saturday. So it wouldn't be that. Well, you know, it sounds like I'm just towing the party line here. I promise I'm not, but surely an Assassin's Creed movie can't be far away. And I know the fellow who would be quite good at playing the historian. It's me, just if you're unclear about that. I won't get it, though. They'll whack some specs on a model.
We've definitely got the right voice. Have a good night tonight. Thank you
very much. Cheers. Thanks. Bye.